So as part of this data frame operations basic transformations, we'll be seeing how we can actually perform basic transformations such as row-level transformations, filtering, aggregations, sorting, etc. And we'll be primarily seeing these using data frame operations or functions that are available on top of data frame, such as select, filter, or where, join, etc. There is another advanced topic, which is nothing but analytics functions. We'll not be covering analytics functions as part of this topic. As part of the next section, we'll be seeing more about analytics functions. Most likely, most of these today's sessions will be focused on these basic transformations. So we'll start with the data frame operations APIs. Then we'll actually define a problem statement. We have already seen the problem statement earlier. We have come up with the solution using core APIs, which is nothing but get daily product revenue. The same problem will be solved using a different approach as we learn the basic transformations. Then we will see how to project data. Already we have seen quite a bit as part of the last section. In this case, we'll be recapping and we'll be seeing a few more examples. And then we'll get into how to filter the data. We will see how to join datasets. Once we understood how we can actually join the datasets, we will see how to group data based on a particular key and perform aggregations. Once we understand how to perform aggregations, we will actually get ahead or go ahead and see how to sort the data. And finally, we will see the development lifecycle about how we can use IDE to develop applications to get daily product revenue.